A lot of you have been asking us to debunk health fads. So we went to LA to meet our friend Grace Helbig and try some of the weirdest wellness trends and search for the world's healthiest drink.
Up first is Shilajit, used in traditional Indian medicine. Studies show that the main active ingredient, fulvic acid, can help with Alzheimer's disease, and it may also help with kidney stones. But some of the claims can't quite be backed up, like it gives you better memory, mood, or sharp intelligence.
All right, let's do it.
Shall we do it?
Okay, cheers.
Cheers.
It tastes like some sort of earthly element, like dust. I don't know if you had liquid dust. Wait, what is it?
Some people call it the sweat of rocks because it like decomposes into rocks. Basically, in many ways, is like eating soil.
So it's compost.
We just drank compost!
Yeah. Basically, all of these claims have no significant evidence to back them up, and on the flip side, it can actually cause toxicity because they've found heavy metal ions in them, and in some cases, traces of mercury and arsenic.
It's a beautiful brown color.
Sold at Urban Outfitters, 30 bucks!
Oh!
Oh, that's nice.
Compared to the dirt water, this is delightful.
This is like straight up BS. So this is popularized by Gwyneth Paltrow's Goop. Have you heard of that?
Big time. That was the dumbest name of a newsletter that ever came out.
Essentially, it's like a supplement. So it just has random nutrients and chemicals in it.
You align with the cosmic flow of great achievement. What the f does that mean?
What I think is they just put them there to sound smart and confuse people.
Because it works, I'm kind of like, ooh,
it's like, yeah. It's like when I say, I'm a digital entrepreneur.
Researchers have found that the photosynthetic pigment in E3 Live does have antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties. This is very similar to dark leafy greens like spinach, which are really rich in antioxidants. E3 Live is a bacteria, and though it itself is not toxic, it has been found to have toxic strains within it. Some of these toxins can actually be deadly in wild animals and people, and also it has been linked to increased tumors in mice and liver cancer.
Do you want to still drink this now?
Of course I do!
E3 Live!
Yeah. Good luck, everyone!
Oh.
We're just kidding! We pranked you so hard! So that one was a bad one.
Yeah.
You do bad things to people.
In this, there is activated silicone. What do you think that would do? Though silicone brings up images of plastic surgery or nanotechnology, this chemical element is found in several of our foods and fluids and is related to good bone health. But since it is found in so many foods, including cereals, bananas, beer, and even the water we drink, no human has ever reported a silicon deficiency.
There you go.
All right. Why would I do this when I could have a beer?
Just drink beer.
Right? This is the quintessential LA stereotype.
That's your green card?
Yeah, exactly. Hey! Okay, that's a green juice. Anti-cancer. That's a lofty claim. One of the claims is just bladder.
This like looks, RX means prescription.
Yeah, and it says juice-scription.
Oh my god!
These statements have not been evaluated by the FDA. These products are not intended to treat, diagnose, cure, or prevent any disease.
But you just said anti-cancer!
Yeah, because you can get away with claiming whatever you want as long as you have that disclaimer on the back somewhere. You could say like, this will make you never die. And then be like, this is not an actual claim.
So while we were in LA, we actually did get our hands on what is allegedly the world's healthiest drink and got to try it.
This amazing beverage brings oxygen and nutrients to the cells of your body, helps regulate body temperature, cushions joints, regulates your metabolism, and gets rid of waste in the body.
This is straight up water.
It's water!
How dare you!
And all those claims are true! Yeah.
So, water is the healthiest drink in the world, is what we've come to the conclusion of.
Don't forget to drink water.
So that wraps up our search for the healthiest drink in the world. Which
thank you so much.
Water. Hopefully you feel extremely healthy, slash maybe we're gonna die.
But, who knows? But I'm so hungover and this was so necessary. So thank you guys so much. You don't know what amount of good you just did for me. Bye!